Char.
Alright, ayo, what's going on, guys? It's your boy back with another glitch. Make sure Rockstar doesn't patch this. Today, I'm gonna be showing you guys a wall breach. What you wanna do, guys, is go over to the golf area. Are you serious? I don't need that, but what the hell are you driving?
Is that a golf caddy? Yeah, I'm driving a fast car.
But it's a modded.
No.
Alright, so what you wanna do, guys, is drive where I drive, guys. This is close to the college. Woo! Alright, so... keep on driving, guys, until you see. Bro, was it on this side?
Yeah, I think it was on that side.
Oh, which side was it? Drive me to there.
Are you stuck?
I drive. Are you sick?
Oh, that was a close one.
Bro, give it, go!
Look at this jump!
Bro, come on!
Oh, it's the water!
You're so
I thought
retarded.
It was a jump.
You're so retarded. Come on, Nick, we're gonna have to run all the way back there.
Okay. Hey, what are you doing? You gotta take out your golf club.
Alright. Bro, I'm gonna have to go drive all the way over there because of your little dumbass.
I'll go get me a fast car. I'll drive it to you. It'll be good.
No, it's not this tree. This little dumbass ruined the whole video.
No. I think I know which tree it is. I got another fast car. I know which tree it is too.
Bro, you should have ruined everything.
Nope. Hey, I was giving you a ride.
No, mine now.
Okay, well there's about five or six more, so.
This thing is actually fast. Alright guys, so just follow the path until you come across the tree. But let me tell you which. Bro, there's a high chase over there! Alright, so. Bro, you like the Reaper.
Yeah.
I'm gonna like that session.
You lagged out?
Yeah.
Why?
I'm gonna lag that session. Alright, we finally got to the dumbass tree. What you wanna do is go over here and just press square. Press first person. And as you guys can see, you are in a wall breach after 1.40. Now, like, I'm gonna shoot, and nigga, come over to me. Oh, no. You can shoot, guys. This is an automatically wall breach. Like, you're gonna throw your friends, guys, but don't do it in a public or private session because people that's following you will be mad, and they will report you guys. So, no advice on doing this. You can only do it in your friend session or something. But, yeah, hopefully you guys enjoyed today's video. And I'm gonna be doing a live stream with Reaper at like 5 o'clock. But yeah, thank you guys for watching, and I'm out. Peace.